Hey y'all, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So in this very much video, I just want you guys to know that keep believing God is always good. At the end of the day, it brings you to somewhere better, or maybe to somewhat better. And because God knows what He is doing. God is the best listener. God is the best planner. God is the best healer of all time. So if you guys have any type of what is it, anxiety and depression, that keep believing in God, because He knows what He's doing, and He always listens to His children. That's what I'm feeling right now. And I just want to encourage you guys to keep praying, to keep believing God, because nothing impossible if we all through with Him. Because He always listens to us. He knows what is the best for us. So with praying to God, with that being said, with praying to God has been bringing me spiritually strength. It strengthened me spiritually, mentally, emotionally, and physically. Because God is the best healer of all time, so never give up on Him, never be surrendered, because He always listen to His children. He always listen to us. And right now, like I said before, why my family circumstances the most, and they mostly incorporate into my anxiety and depression. But I have God who always listened to me. He has been there since day one. He has been there at the drop of a hat. So never give up. So still keep believing in Him, because He knows what He's doing. God never fails you. I feel that I can take this persistent sadness, loneliness, hopelessness, and helplessness any longer. But once again, God saved me. He holds my hand. He grabs my hand. And sometimes I feel that He's with me every step of the way. He's with me every single fucking second. So I just want to encourage you guys, if you guys have been dealing with anxiety and depression, keep praying on Him, keep praying on God, because He is the best listener, He is the best counselor, He is the best healer of all time. Just uplifting everything to Him, and everything happening is God's perfect timing. If today is not the day, I strongly believe that God has provided me another perfect day. Maybe in a couple days, maybe in a couple weeks, maybe in a couple months, maybe in a couple years, that is okay. So start believing in God. Amazing grace is real. His amazing, His grace is real. So never give up, never be surrendered. That's all for this video, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye.